The Goblin Mask. It's the night of Halloween, and everything is quiet. Oh, what's that? Oh, no. It's a monster. Ah, what a relief. Hi, Pocoyo.
Hi.
You're all dressed up for Halloween.
Yeah.
A vampire. Oh, it's you, Pato. A mummy. Oh, hi, Ellie. Ah, oh, my. It's a goblin. Oh, it's Nina. I knew it was you all along. I can see that your trick-or-treating was a success. That's a lot of Halloween candy.
Good.
Oh, you like the pink ones best. Oh, my. What do you mean it wasn't you? Was it the goblin? That wasn't very nice, Nina. What? The mask did it? What is going on with Nina? Where has she got to?
There.
Poor Lula. I know Halloween's a spooky time, but that wasn't nice at all.
Yeah. No, not nice. Nina, not nice.
Nina, that wasn't nice. You really scared Lula there. Oh, no. Where is she now? Did you eat all the candy? I think the goblin looks sorry. Maybe she'll apologize and... Where did she go? Oh, dear. These are more Halloween scares than we wanted.
Now. Stop now.
I agree. This has gone too far. Ah, that's better. Hello, Nina. What is going on? Now that's really strange. I don't think it's Nina doing it anymore. Oh, Pocoyo, we've got to help Nina. But how? A pepper shaker? Now's not the time for cooking, Pocoyo.
Look.
Oh, I see. Good idea, Pocoyo. It worked! Hooray! Welcome back, Nina. Uh-oh, the mask. It seems to like Nina's rosy cheeks. You have to come up with another plan. We've got another lovely face for you. What a clever trick, Pocoyo. And goodbye. Yay! Hooray for friends. And hooray for saving friends from weird enchanted goblin mask things. Ah, and hooray for making new friends. Happy Halloween.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
What are you making, Pocoyo? What is it?
Monster.
Oh, goodness. That is a very scary drawing, Pocoyo. It really gave me a fright. What are you going to do with that monster? You're going to scare people. Who?
Friends.
Oh, look, there's Ellie. Hello, Ellie. Ellie, look, a monster. Ah, yes, and some blue legs. Yes, you spotted those. Do any of you think Ellie is really frightened of the monster? You're right. She's pretending. Now, don't be upset, Pocoyo. Your monster really is scary. Oh, terrifying. You should go and see, Pato. Maybe there really is a monster.
Help! Ah! Help! Run away, Pato! Escape!
It seems Pato is hard to scare, too.
Silly books.
Now, Pocoyo. Oh my! No, this isn't looking good. Pocoyo's box has landed on Sleepy Bird. Ellie, Pato, that's not Pocoyo. Believe me. Can any of you help here? Is that Pocoyo inside the box?
No!
Pocoyo isn't in the box.
Sleepy bird, I bet you'd like to get out of that box.
Yeah.
sure your friends would help you, but they think you're a monster. What's that, Sleepy Bird? Since everyone thinks you're a monster, you'll be a monster. Oh, dear. What is that ringing? It's the telephone.
Hello? Pato?
I wonder. I think Baby Bird is onto something. Yes, Baby Bird, that is Sleepy Bird in the box. Thank goodness you've worked it out. Pocoyo, Ellie, Pato, there's no need to be frightened. It isn't really a monster. Can all of you tell them who's in the box? So you see, your monster wasn't a monster at all. It was just Sleepy Bird all along. Oh, gosh! Oh, I see. What fun! You've all got scary boxes of your own. Hooray for scary faces! Hooray for friends! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Halloween Tales.
Hello, everyone.
Hi.
All dressed up for Halloween, I see. Hello, Nina. And where's your costume? You don't know what Halloween is? Well, Halloween is a special night where everyone has fun trying to scare each other. See? A scary, mad mummy. A frightening wolf man. And a spooky ghost pirate. What's that, Pato? You're going to tell a scary story? All right, Pato, let's hear it. Once upon a time, there was an old pirate. He roamed the darkest, dark ocean, carrying a trunk that was full to the brim with yummy candies. Suddenly, from out of the scary fog, a ghost ship The ghost pirate sent a giant octopus to steal the trunk. Turning all the candies into really terrifying ghost candies. Oh well, I suppose that wasn't so scary, was it? Pocoyo, Would you like to try?
Yeah!
Once upon a time, there was an ordinary boy who, when the moon was full, became the terrible, hair-raising, unbearable wolf boy. Well, the wolf boy just wants to play fetch. To try?
There once was a mummy who went to the cemetery one dark and stormy night to have a lovely picnic with her dolls. And when a strange and haunting music started to play, they all had a zombie dance party.
Well, Nina definitely isn't scared by that. Oh my! Who can that be? Trick or treat! Now that was a good scare!
Happy Halloween!
Hello, Pocoyo.
I'm not Pocoyo. Super Inventor Pocoyo.
Oh, I see. You're a super inventor. Super Inventor Pocoyo.
Yay, 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 yay.
And would you show us any of your inventions?
Ta-da!
Wow, that's such a great gadget. What's it for?
Oh! Broken!
Oh, I see. It's broken. Oh, there you have another new device. What's this one for?
Not finished.
Pocoyo, I wonder if you might have any other inventions? Maybe one that is finished or works? Oh, okay, that way. Wow, that's amazing! A super invention!
It's a teletransporting machine. And would you give us a demonstration? Great! Pato, Pocoyo has built a machine and we'd love to try it. We were wondering whether you'd, if you'd like to help us.
Wait! Wait here, okay?
I see. This is another one of your gadgets. Incredible! It's a mind-reading machine. Reading Pato's mind, we'll find out if he wants to take part in this experiment.
Pato says yes!
I'm afraid we've run out of volunteers. Well done, Ellie! We've got our volunteer back!
Yay!
That's weird. He should have arrived by now. Oh no! The machine has a virus and Pato is stuck inside. We've got to help him get out. Caterpillar, we need to bail Pato out. As soon as Pocoyo signals us, we need to push this button and bring our friends back. Well done. We just need to find Pato now. But this world is huge. We're never going to find him. Oh, there he is. And the virus is after him. Run, Pato, run! Virus! It's fallen apart! Oh no! It's getting put back together! What do you mean, Pocoyo? Oh, it's time to signal Caterpillar. All right, I'll take care of it. Caterpillar, do you remember what Pocoyo explained before? Good. Now you need to push the button. No, focus, Caterpillar. This is really important. You must press the button. No, Caterpillar, not that button. You must trigger the red switch, the one marked with the arrow.
Ah.
No, Caterpillar, you need to focus. Come on, Caterpillar, the big button, the red one. That's right, Caterpillar, the red button. No, no, Caterpillar, you need to press the button. No? But Caterpillar, we need to bring our friends back. Phew! Just in time. This has been really exciting. Oh, the virus, it's still there. Well done. That's much better. Great. Now let's keep enjoying new adventures.
Tonight, there's a full moon.
And the monsters start to wake up.
And these monsters love to dance.
You're invited to their party.
Oh, just for that, don't be afraid to party.
Cause if you don't dance, you are something.
Halloween disco, Halloween disco. Don't be a ghost, let's really shake the bones. Disco, Halloween disco. Let's spooky groove out to these funky toes.
Tonight, the bats will come out of their cave.
And they want you all to listen.
They will shout out,
trick or treat!
So that they can get some sweets.
Oh, just for that, don't be afraid to party. Cause if you don't dance,
you are something!
Halloween disco, Halloween disco. Don't be a ghost, let's see you shake the bones. Disco, Halloween disco. Let's spooky groove out to these funky toes.
Halloween disco.
Disco, Halloween disco.
Werewolves and vampires, mummies, zombies and skeletons. On the dance floor, dancing faster. Tonight we may all die.
Halloween disco, Halloween disco. Don't be a ghost, let's shake the bones. Disco, Halloween disco. Let's go to the crowd to the funky door. Halloween disco, Halloween disco.
A Halloween special with Pocoyo and friends.
Look, it's Pato and Pocoyo. Hello. What are you doing here?
Trick or treat.
Oh, I see. You're going trick-or-treating, and you're going into that eerie house to get some candy.
Trick-or-treat.
Pato, Pocoyo is right. If you want candy, you have to be brave. That's it. Very brave, Pato.
Wow, that's very, homey. So now what shall we do?
Trick or treat!
Okay, let's go in and get some candy. Pato's right, I think. Maybe we should go back where we came from and... Are you saying that we're scared? Well done, Pato. Very daring. Now, get one of those candies and let's get out of here. That's creepy. Maybe we'd better take a look around. Pato, go upstairs. Pato also thinks it's better to take a look upstairs. This is so spooky.
Baby bird.
Oh, so it was baby bird. You see, Pato, there's nothing to be afraid of. Looks like Pato wants to go on his own. Come on, Pato. Don't get angry. It's Halloween. It's normal to get a couple of frights, especially in such a creepy house as this. What's up, Pato? Oh, it's a lift, and there's someone inside. Oh, it's Ellie, Nina, Lula, and Roberto. Oh, Pato. Pato, wait, where are you going? Pato, let me explain.
Oh, no, it's a ghost.
Pato, calm down. I'm sure there must be an explanation for all this. Yes, take a bath and relax. That's it. A hot tub will help. Oh, Fred, it was you!
Pato, wait! Oh no, not the ghost again. It's Sleepy Bird.
Sleepy Bird!
You see, Pato, it can all be easily explained. It was all our friends dressed up.
Pato? Pato? Behind you! It's... It's real ghosts. And they look quite friendly.
There is a house at the end of a dark street. It's a little strange and as quiet as a mouse. But it's not scary. Everybody knows it. Fantastic little haunted house. Haunted house.
Haunted house.
Haunted house.
Haunted house.
Where all the ghosties are all very friendly. Come to the little haunted house.
Haunted house. House.
Where all of the monsters joke and love and have some fun. Dance until they're done.
Great! This has been a frightfully fun experience. Bye-bye. See you soon.
I wonder where Pocoyo is today. Oh, Pocoyo! Oh, my, Pocoyo, you did give me a fright. Oh, I see. It's your new game, is it? Very funny. Now, where's he gone? Oh, you got me again. I didn't see that coming. Oh. What is it you're planning now? But, Pocoyo... I think Pocoyo would like all of you to say boo along with him. Ready? One, two, three. Now, Pocoyo, not everyone likes to play boo. You're not going to boo Lula too, are you?
No.
Oh, good. Oh, dear. Oh, poor Lula. Pocoyo, you're not thinking of... Oh. You want Pocoyo to boo you again? You certainly are enjoying yourself, aren't you? Now, Pocoyo, you know how sensitive Pato is. Perhaps you shouldn't... No, Pato, that was frightening. Oh, dear. All clear. Whew, that's the ticket. A nice, relaxing shower. The bottom of the sea. You should be able to get some peace and quiet here, Pato. Oh, how exhausting. Ah, yes. Water. Now, Pocoyo, don't you think you're taking this just a little too far?
Me? No.
Oh, poor Pato. Can any of you tell Ellie why Pato is so frightened?
Scared him.
Pocoyo scared him.
You want all of us to say boo? Okay, ready? One, two, three, boo! Pocoyo, it's important to be a good sport. If you are going to boo, then you have to let others boo too. Being booed is not so bad. In fact, it can be rather fun. Pato, you can boo too. You scared me that time. Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for Pato! And hooray for games! Boo! Ha-ha! That was good too, wasn't it? Bye! See you soon!
Orange finger, who can it be? Pumpkin finger.
Halloween potion. Ah, scary monsters.
Trick or treat.
Oh, I see. It's Halloween. What fantastic costumes you all have. You're quite a frightening bunch. Hello, Ellie.
Ellie the witch is preparing a spooktacular brew of spider legs, lizard tails, broccoli.
Oh, no? Ah, it's just pumpkin soup. Mmm, delicious.
No.
Pato, I think you've forgotten Caterpillar. More?
Look, everyone! A monster! A monster!
The monster is gone! Where did it go?
Pato's telling the truth. I saw it too. It was big and scary.
Don't you believe us?
Trick or treat!
Oh dear, they don't believe us.
Well, the moment has finally arrived. Trick or treat!
Look, Fred! A witch! How scary!
Oh, not for you, I see.
Fred, look! Another monster! And this one is terrifying with its...
Wow, you certainly don't scare easily, Fred.
Watch out, Fred! A vampire! Oh, no! It's the horrific vampire Pato!
Oh, listen, everyone. We saw the monster again. You're not going to believe it. It's... No. Listen.
You've got to hear this.
Oh, no. They've gone again. Pato, let me explain. I know who the monster is. No, Pato, wait. I can explain everything. The monster is...
No, Pato, wait! I know what's happening! What I'm trying to say is that Caterpillar is...
No, not that, Pato!
Pato! What I'm trying to say is that the monster is Caterpillar!
Yes, I saw her transform.
Yes, Pato, Caterpillar!
Go on then, Caterpillar, show Pato how you do it.
You see?
Caterpillar is the monster.
You all have got to believe us. The monster is Caterpillar.
Caterpillar, you know what to do. You see, for some strange reason, Caterpillar transforms into a monster after she eats pumpkin soup. Caterpillar, I think the problem is that pumpkin doesn't sit well with you.
No more.
Oh, poor Caterpillar. She loved that pumpkin soup. Look, Ellie is right. She can try tomato soup. Nothing. Terrific. From now on, only tomato soup for Caterpillar. Hooray for friends and hooray for Halloween. Goodbye. See you soon. Angry Alien's First Halloween. But, Angry Alien, what are you saying? You've conquered Pocoyo's world? When? Right, Pocoyo. Angry Alien has chosen a great day to visit. He's going to love his first Halloween. Angry Alien. Angry Alien. There you are. I thought there was something wrong. And look, you're playing hide and seek. Wow, you drew them perfectly. They're going to love it. Guys, everyone, come see what he has drawn. This alien really likes to play. He's gone to hide again. Angry Alien! He really loves hide and seek. Aha! I found you! Thank you.
Fate già carrito!
You're leaving already? But you still haven't conquered Pocoyo's world. Not even a little bit. Open the hatch.
Hello.
Angry alien, calm down and listen. They're your friends. Ellie, Pato, and Pocoyo.
It's me, Pocoyo.
That's what I was trying to tell you. It's Halloween. Everyone is dressed up. Perfect. Now you're ready to go trick-or-treating. But before that, shall we show him what a great costume he's wearing? Hooray for scary costumes! Happy Halloween! Goodbye. See you next time.
When the clock strikes one, the skulls leave their grave to join the sun. Jumbala, 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 jumbala. When the clock strikes two, the skulls join in to try something new. Jumbala, 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 jumbala. When the clock strikes three, the skulls move their feet as happy as can be. Jumbala, 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 jumbala. When the clock strikes four, the skulls dance with Pato on the dance floor. Jumbala, 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 jumbala. Strikes five, the skulls jump around and start to jive. Jumbala, 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 jumbala. When the clock strikes six, skulls disappear like a magic trick. Jumbala, 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 jumbala. When the clock strikes seven, Valentino eats a steak that tastes like heaven. Jumbala, 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 jumbala. When the clock strikes eight, skulls get hungry and eat a cake. Jumbala, 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 jumbala. When the clock strikes nine, the skulls jump and move, then they form a line. Jumbala, 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 jumbala. When the clock strikes ten, both of them go to dance with them. Jumbala, 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 jumbala. When the clock strikes 11, Ellie arrives in a motor car revving. Jumbala, 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 jumbala. When the clock strikes 12 midnight, sleepy bird sleeps till the morning light. Jumbala, 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 jumbala. When the clock finally strikes one, the skulls say goodbye and they're gone. Jumbala, 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 jumbala.
There's nothing like a nice, relaxing day. Can any of you tell Pato and Ellie what to do?
Follow him.
Go with Pocoyo.
Hurry, this way!
A seesaw! What fun!
Oh,
Wow! A set of swings! And a roundabout! Now that does look exciting! A slide! And a really big slide at that! That's very nice of you, Pocoyo, to let Baby Bird go before you. All right, Baby Bird, we see you. We're watching. Go ahead. Can any of you tell us who's standing next to the slide?
Pocoyo!
It's Pocoyo's turn!
Yes, it's Pocoyo's turn next! Pocoyo? Pocoyo? Where are you going? You are sure you're having fun, Pocoyo? You don't want to try the slide at all?
No.
Not even a little bit?
No.
Are you afraid of that slide, Pocoyo?
No.
That's the spirit? Oh, dear, Pocoyo. What's that, Ellie? You say you were a little frightened to go on the slide? If only there was someone who could go down the slide with her. But who? Do any of you think Pocoyo could help Ellie feel brave by going down with her?
Yes, he could.
He could help Ellie.
Yes, he could.
Oh.
Pocoyo! You did it! Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Pocoyo and Nina's Terror Show. Look, here come our friends. Hello, everyone. Where are you going? Oh, I see. You have tickets to Pocoyo and Nina's Halloween Theatre. How exciting! Wonderful. Everything's ready to raise the curtain for the big show. Pocoyo, Nina, the audience has arrived. Are you ready? Great. Then let the show begin. Didn't seem to scare them very much. We have a very tough audience today.
Plan B?
Ah, Pocoyo and Nina have prepared a much more terrifying alternative plan. Nina says that now the true spectacle of horror and fear begins.
Pocoyo!
Thank you.
Pocoyo? That's incredible!
This is really scary.
But who's moving those skeletons?
Nina!
But, Nina, are you the one who's controlling those puppets?
Pocoyo!
Pocoyo? But if it's not Pocoyo, and it's not Nina either, then who's playing spooky? Theater group Los Hermanos Chihuahua. Theater, birthday parties, baptisms, and burials. And that's their business card. So this dance show is part of your artistic repertoire. It looks like it's time to leave. The show must go on. But far, far away from here. This adventure has been frightfully terrific. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Adventure in outer space.
Yay!
Pocoyo. Hello, Pato.
Hi.
What's that, Pato? You want to drive the vamoosh? Oh dear, Pato! Can all of you tell Pato to be careful?
Be careful, Pato!
Maybe that piece wasn't very important.
Then again, maybe it was. No!
It looks as if you'll just have to find that missing piece of the vamoosh.
That way.
It looks like Pato wants to search in the other direction, Pocoyo. What was that? Pato heard a very strange sound, Pocoyo. Perhaps it was just your imagination, Pato. It wasn't your imagination at all. It's an alien. Pocoyo doesn't believe that Pato saw an alien. Let's all tell Pocoyo that we saw it too.
Yes! There really is an alien.
Pato!
You tell Pocoyo where the alien is.
Right ahead.
Why? It's the missing part of the vamoosh. That's why he was chasing you, Pato. He only wanted to give it back. Watermelon? Your favorite, Pato! It looks as if you've made a very special friend, Pato.
to fly back home. It's nearly nap time. Don't worry, Pato. You can visit your new friend another day. You only need to improve your driving skills just a tad. Hooray for Pato! Hooray for Pocoyo! And hooray for making new friends! Bye-bye! See you soon! There's Pocoyo! Hello, Pocoyo! Pocoyo? Pocoyo?
No!
No what, Pocoyo?
Not Pocoyo!
You're not Pocoyo? Well then, who are you? Can any of you tell me what Pocoyo is today?
He's a superhero!
Oh, I see! The cape, the P. You're a superhero! Super Pocoyo!
Super Pocoyo!
Oh dear. Wow, you certainly are being a superhero, Pocoyo. Pato, I think Pocoyo wants you to play with him.
Super Pocoyo
and Super Pato.
So, what's Super Pocoyo's first mission?
Super Pocoyo, help friends!
Oh, what a wonderful idea! Wow, Super Pocoyo is using his super vision to spot someone who needs his help.
Super Bird stuck!
Stuck? Well, I'm not sure that she's actually... You know, Pato, Pocoyo's a superhero. He knows what he's doing.
Super Pocoyo!
Spotted someone else who needs help, have you? Lula?
Super Pocoyo!
Well, Ellie looks like she's just having a rest.
No! Ellie's stuck! Super Pocoyo!
Pocoyo.
No, Ellie, I think Pocoyo was just trying to... But don't you see? Pocoyo was just pretending to... Oh, dear, Pato. I don't think Pocoyo is feeling so super after all now, is he? Maybe you should go and cheer him up. Pato? Oh, Pato, it's your hat! Help! Pato can't see where he's going! Oh, there must be someone, somewhere, who can help Pato. Can any of you think of anyone who could help Pato?
Super Pocoyo can help!
Good work, Pocoyo. This has been a super day after all. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon.